Hi everyone, I'm Jennifer Clark, and this is the last course in the monthly ProShow training tutorials here on Udemy. Don't worry, more tutorials will be coming, just in a different format. This course covers various topics in ProShow Producer, so there's no particular order that they should be watched in. So if you see something in this volume that you really want to learn, but you haven't watched any of the previous volumes, that's fine. Just jump right in. In the Create section of this course, you'll create a 3D zoom slide using masking, the follow filter, and keyframing. You'll create a tri-split title slide by creating a collage with masks, then keyframe both motion and adjustment attributes. You'll create three different types of transitions using a single pumpkin graphic file. You'll learn how to make several layers flip over, giving the appearance that they're one single Christmas card. Finally, in the Create section, you'll create an outlined focus box using masking, transparent solid layers, and vignettes. In the how-to tutorials in this course, you'll learn how to extend a song through duplication, trimming, and audio fades. You'll learn how to animate still graphics so that they appear to draw themselves on screen. You'll learn how to use modifiers to create variable speeds of multiple layers. And in the last how-to tutorial, you'll also learn how to use modifiers to create this old projector look. You must have ProShow Producer 9 for many of these tutorials, as they use the new filters feature and many of the standard producer tools, such as masking and gradient layers that aren't found in ProShow Gold. So if you've been waiting to create some really great animations with ProShow Producer, get ready, because we're about to unleash your creativity.